Try to rest.
I'm sorry.
Quit moving so much. It's pretty clean from what I could tell. I mean, it's not bleeding. But you need to see a doctor. Look, this is all I've got left in the nurse's station.
Ooh, fun.
You better hope we find you some real help before they wear off. We need to be keeping a record of everything that happens. For the police.
Yeah. Dead girl in the pool needs some explaining, huh?
Easy, man.
I mean, like, photos, whatever we can. I've got a funny feeling the cops are not gonna want to believe any of this crazy shit unless we've got some hard proof.
From now on, if you got your phone and you see something, take a photo or a video or whatever.
Yeah. You okay over there, Abby? Look, why don't you look around and see if you can find anything to help make Nick more comfortable? Better?
Thanks.
Hey. This place was so different, like 12 hours ago. I wonder where Caleb is.
Yo, something is not right with that boy.
Dude is real sick.
Did you see how he freaked out in the water?
Yeah, he was like a fish out of water. Right?
Sure.
You know, something was weird when I tried to clean his wounds, too, at the lodge.
What do you mean?
Well, all of his clothes were bloody, but I couldn't find where he was bit, or scratched, or whatever. He just kept moving around, like he didn't want me to see how badly he was hurt.
Huh.
Rabies?
He's not frothing at the mouth.
I think Abby would beg to differ.
Point.
Hey, isn't aquaphobia a symptom of rabies?
Hydrophobia, yeah. But I think it's more about a fear of drinking, not just getting wet. This was like...
Like my cat in the bathtub.
Yeah.
Abby.
Yeah?
Can I ask you something?
Of course.
Do you like me?
Nick.
Please, just tell me.
I've really enjoyed spending time with you this summer.
Such
what?
Such a cop-out answer. Abby?
What?
I've got something to ask you.
Yeah. Okay.
Why don't you like me, Abby?
Nick, I do like you.
No, you don't. You don't like me at all, do you?
What do you mean?
Tell me the truth.
I am telling you the truth.
God, I sure know how to pick him.
What?
You're not really very smart, aren't you? Poor stupid Abby.
Stop.
Easy pickings. Right off the bone.
This isn't you. This isn't you.
Whoa!
Abby!
Abby, everything okay?
Holy shit.
Okay, so if I were a counselor at an off-season camp, partying around a bonfire, and it started to rain, and there were monsters, I would go to the lodge. Only one left. Ryan's stories again. I had no idea kids were getting freaked out about this stuff. We officially suck as counselors. This place is a lot harder to navigate at night.
I've never done this before, Pop.
Just do it fast, that's it. God damn. God damn these fucking kids. Son, what? Hey, stop! Stop squirming. Give me the try. Is she bit, huh? How am I supposed to know? I don't know. Let me look at her. Nah.
Get the fuck away from me!
Oh! Oh!
Doesn't feel safe.
Abby? Ryan? Killed him.
I mean, dead people don't usually jump out of windows and run into the forest.
Abby, he was gonna hurt you. You were defending yourself.
I don't know that for sure.
I do.
No. No.
It was you or him. And, well, that definitely wasn't him.
Man, this is so fucked.
Hey!
Oh, shit.
Where the fuck is Chris Hackett?
Who's there?
I need your help. Please.
Who are you?
My name is Laura Kearney.
So?
Don't let me in. It's not safe out here.
Yeah, there's a crazy woman with a gun killing people.
I'm not killing people.
Holy shit, you... Laura Kearney? You're Laura Kearney?
Yes?
You were supposed to be working, helping out in the nurse's office, right? And you never showed up? You and the guy, what's his name?
Max?
Yes, Max. Yeah. Mr. Hackett said that you had changed your mind last minute. I think that we should listen to her inside.
Okay, I'm gonna open the door slowly. Just keep your hands up, okay?
Okay.
Here we are again. Just you and me. Why don't we take another look at what you've found? The moon. How poignant. Tonight of all nights, to harness your fear and anxiety and turn them into intuition. If you can do this and plan ahead, your cunning might just save your life. Now tell me, would you like to delve deeper into one of many possible futures? Go then. Chop, chop. One down, remember. Isn't that terribly exciting?
So, why didn't you come?
Where have you been for the past 2 months?
We did come. One night early. That was our mistake.
Ma'am, this is gonna get a little messy.
The fuck?
Done to Max.
Shut up.
You can't just...
Shut up! This is an interrogation.
I ask, you answer. Name.
Laura Kearney.
Who are you traveling with? And what is your relationship?
Max Brinley, he's my boyfriend.
Where were you headed last night?
To Hackett's Quarry summer camp. You already know this. What have you done with Max?
No. I ask, you answer. That's how this works.
Fine. What do you want to know?
Oh. Well. Why are we going to Hackett's Quarry last night?
Max and I are camp counselors.
Oh, bullshit. Counselors aren't due until today.
I told you, we drove up and got there early. We figured we'd just go to camp.
Why didn't you go to the motel like I told you?
Because we were, like, way closer to the camp, and we're broke. Okay, Sheriff Hackett. Wait, Hackett? Like, Chris Hackett?
Don't change the subject.
What the fuck is going on here, man?
You have no idea what's going on here. Not a goddamn clue. You just stepped in some grade A double prime, go ahead and kill yourself cosmic type shit, young lady. And your only option is to buckle the fuck up and do what I say. Do you understand?
Stop trying to intimidate me and tell me what the fuck is going on. Is Max alive? I feel like I'm going crazy. What?
Let's go.
Hey. Hey, you asshole. You want to tell us what the fuck's going on?
Max!
I know you hear me.
Max, are you okay?
Yeah. I mean, I'm kind of all mixed up, but more or less intact, I think. Laura?
Yeah?
Why am I naked?
What?
I mean, after we got attacked, the next thing I know, I'm waking up in a jail cell, and you're gone, and now you're back again, and I'm super naked, and there's blood and stuff everywhere. I mean, what the fuck happened?
I was kind of hoping you could tell me what happened.
I feel like I remember bits and pieces, but none of it makes any sense.
Yeah, same. I feel like... Were we drugged? I feel like maybe we were drugged.
By a cop? Do they do that? Who does this guy think he is?
Well, Sheriff of North Kill, apparently.
North Kill?
Yeah. Max!
What?
Did you even look at the map? Hackett's Quarry in North Kill. That's the town.
Oh.
And it gets better.
I gotta look at his name badge and...
Get dressed.
What's he giving you?
Not gonna be the guest of honor at Fashion Week, I'll tell you that much.
Hey! Did I say you could talk to each other?
Sorry, sir. We'll be quiet.
We will?
Max?
Hey, what'd you do with my real girlfriend? Shit!
All right, buddy. Hands through the bars. Come on. Your turn. Let's go.
I'm not going anywhere. We can talk right here.
Come on.
Hey! Hey!
Let's
get the fuck off!
Come on. Move.
Good boy.
Hey! Stop struggling.
Max, calm down. You're only making up worse.
Laura. What the hell did you do to her?
Shut up.
Gotta be something in here you can use.
While the town of North Kill lay there sleeping, the hag in the woods started weeping. As the bodies decay, the wolves hunt their prey, and the sheriff continues his creeping. Ew. Spoon?
Sis. Need some sort of lever.
I walk around like that nigga. Nigga on the trigger. If I knew the moves, I smoke, I let it drop.